TV, UniverseMiami.com. Shout out Carlito, Universe Miami. We got Rico Love in the building. Ghostface and Raekwon, we right here. How you doing, brother?
I'm amazing. How you?
I'm doing good, man. I appreciate you coming through, doing an interview, because you know that's love right there. So tell me what's good and what's new with Rico Love, man. What can we expect in 2015?
My album, Turn the Lights On, is dropping May 19th. I'm so excited about the preparation for it. I'm so excited about the singles. I'm excited about music in general, just ownership, being a leader and just kind of blazing the trail and making records that really matter.
Right.
Going against the grain and not trying to fit in with what's going on in the mainstream or what's going on in the club, but just making great songs. And I feel like more than anything, that's the most important part, of just making songs that matter.
Which is very important for the future of music.
Absolutely.
Because we got to like create a new path.
Absolutely.
So who are you working with right now? Like, who can we hear Rico Love record on right now?
For the album, you know, I got Action Bronson.
You're doing a solo album, Action?
Yeah, solo album. I got Action Bronson's on the album. Raekwon's on the album.
Oh.
You know, just really producing. Danger doing some joints. Jim Johnson doing joints. I just really focusing on developing and building my record company.
Right.
I own my label. I got a 50-50 joint venture deal with Interscope.
So
I'm excited about just being a label owner, artist, developer, a mogul, you know. And it's about just making classic quality material in general. When it comes to music, whether it's fashion, whether it's whatever it is, it got to be this quality and substance. And that's what I'm really focused on.
Because I've seen you working. I see you like a trailblazer. Like, you're not trying to do what's already there. You're trying to create a path for everybody else.
I feel like legacy is about making classic shit. It ain't necessarily meaning you're trying to be weird or different. It just means you're trying to make sure you consistently make some substance. And that's what I want to do.
And in turn, you also create a path for everybody else.
Absolutely.
To walk a new route.
You blaze the trail.
So when is the new album coming out?
Album is May 19th, 2015. I'm excited. It's going to be a big year.
And it's going to be competing on your label.
My label, Division One.
That's big time right there, man. That's what we like to hear, Rico Love.
Shout out to Interscope for doing amazing business with me.
50-50 joint, though.
50-50 joint.
How you pull that off?
God,
that's big
good.
Time. God is really good. He pull that off. So, what would you consider your music? Like, what genre? I know it's hip-hop. We know that already. Well, what would be, like, if you could make a new genre, what would it be considered?
I'm just an artist, bro. I'm just an artist. And artists are free to express themselves in any capacity. If I feel like singing, I'm going to sing. If I rhyme, I rhyme. If it's just production, it's just production. It might be just an instrumental. It's just about creating things that evoke emotion. That's what it's about.
The big word right there, creating.
Yeah. Creating energy that evokes emotion and makes
that
people
new
feel
energy.
Yeah.
Right. That's what I like to hear, man. Hey, Rico Love, I appreciate you coming through the University of Miami for Mankind TV. Shout out Carlito, big love, man.
Love.
We had a Raekwon GoFin show, Rico Love, big time, for Mankind TV, bless up.
What up, it's Rico Love, for Mankind TV, we here forever.
Light is divided through sparks of energy from the mind. Travels in rhyme form, giving sight to the blind. Those are mostly intrigued by the drum. Death only one can save self from. This relentless attack of the track. Here's mine, here's the, yo, yo, fuck that. Look at all these crap niggas. Say back, playing like the playing back. Rumors on my man's back. Codeine was sourcing a drink. Got a navy green, Salamander bean. Bitches never heard you dream. Two faces, come in the sun. Got your whole body numb. Shallow bar at 81 sound $1,000 corn pot conventions in like